BBC Radio Lincolnshire, like most of the BBC, usually likes to talk proper.
Good morning, this is BBC Radio Lincolnshire on 94.9 FM. It's The Breakfast Show. I'm William Wright and it's Friday, so...
One voice, though, is distinctly morning, different.
Now, mate.
You're right.
And so rather incomprehensible to some listeners.
I always call it, is it time for victuals, mate? I always call it victuals. That's maybe only my way, but always, if we're two of them, I say to my brother, we better go for some victuals, mate, and off we go for the dinner, like.
You made that word up, didn't you?
Victuals?
Yes.
No, it's a proper word.
What victuals, then?
Victuals, dinner.
To others, though, he's the authentic voice of the county.
Yeah, we like listening to you every Friday morning. You talk our language, yeah, yes, you do.
We're a bit late, aren't we, getting?
Yeah, it's all right.
Meet Wink, a Lincolnshire farmer. I talked to him at his home, where he told me that people don't understand him.
If you say you're going to have a snack at someone's, or a scam, what's he mean, going to have a scam, going to scam down the yard? What's he mean? Well, you're going to have a look, aren't you, that scam, when you're scamming at someone's? Oh, I'm feeling a bit cold. I'll put a gansy on. What's a gansy? Oh, it's a jumper, isn't it?
Wink and his brother Dick own and work a small farm on the edge of the Lincolnshire Wolds, and they come from a solid farming family.